Some of the most exciting music in the world today is the great rollicking spirituals. Here's one we hope you're going to enjoy.
Now upon grace in the eyes of the Lord.
The Lord looked down from his window in the sky, said, I created man, but I don't remember why. Nothing but fighting since creation day. I'll send a little water and wash them all away. The Lord came down to look around the spell. There was Mr. Noah behaving mighty well. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he learned to cry and cry.
The Lord said, Noah, there's going to be a flood. There's going to be some water. There's going to be some mud. So take off your hat, Noah. Take off your coat. Get Ham, Shem, and Japheth and build yourself a boat. Noah said, Lord, I don't believe I could. The Lord said, Noah, get some sturdy gopher wood. Never know what you can do till you try. Build it 50 cubits wide and 40 cubits high.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry.
Noah said, there she is. There she is, Lord. The Lord said, Noah, it's time to get aboard. Take a creature, a he and a she, and of course Mrs. Noah and your whole family. Noah said, Lord, it's getting mighty dark. The Lord said, Noah, get these creatures from the ark. Noah said, Lord, it's beginning to pour. The Lord said, Noah, hurry up, shut the door.
Shut the door, shut the door.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
What are they doing in heaven today? I don't know, boy, but it's my business to stay here and sing about it. What are they doing in heaven today? Why sin and sorrow are all done away. Peace it bound like the river, they say. What are they doing right now? I'm thinking of friends whom I used to know, who lived and suffered in this world below. They laid a good example for me. They taught me how to pray. Now I'm a truly converted, and I'm walking in the narrow way. Now as you leave, and if the words are wrong, you may not be able to get back home. But remember Jesus, who lives on high, is watching over you with a mighty eye. When the dark hours of midnight, when everything was still, old Polly whispered to silence, said, let us do our mass as well. I'm born to preach the gospel. I'm born to preach the gospel. I'm born to preach the gospel, and I sure do love my job. Subject of this lecture, Jesus is my friend. Jesus is my backer, stands by me day by day. And when I need his blessings, all I've got to do is to pray. When I was laying at hell's dark door, there full of sin, he opened his door of mercy, and there he's taken me in. And ever since I've been in Jesus and shook her loose from sin, the world can be my enemy, but Jesus is my friend. He left the doors of heaven on the count of love. He did his work as a savior and went back home above. What a friend we have in Jesus. You know that's the very thing. Now, whilst I've got my instrument, That's the song that I believe I'll sing. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and grief to bear. What a privilege to carry. Oh, Stephen, he was a real good deacon, and he was a man that did love Christ. He was really full of the Holy Ghost, and he did the very thing that is right. A deacon, he must be a clean man, and he must live a mighty smooth life. He must have his children under good control and be the husband of one wife. Well, denominations has no right to fight. They ought to just treat each other right. And that's all. I tell you, that's all. But you better have Jesus. I tell you, that's all. The primitive Baptists, they believe you can't get to heaven unless you wash your feet. But that's all now. I tell you, that's all. It's right to stand together and it's wrong to stand apart, cause none's gonna enter but the pure in heart, and that's all now. I tell you, that's all. But you better have Jesus now. I tell you, that's all.
All preparations, reservations all complete. When you hear that whistle blowing, will you be there at your seat?
Has your ticket yet been purchased for that glory-bound train?
Oh, will you ride
that glory-bound train?
Will you ride
that glory-bound train? Will you ride that train to glory by and by?
Hurry, my harvest. Heaven, on that beautiful shore, I'll plow a field up in glory and live in peace evermore. The world I'll leave to my neighbor till we meet at that heavenly door. I'll reap my harvest in heaven, on that
I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like an angel in the night.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow.
It's more wicked every day. The Maker who created it will never let it stand this way.
This world can't stand long. Be ready and don't be late. We should know this world can't stand, for it's too full of hate.
my days on earth are numbered. I can see the journey's end. Gonna ride that train to glory when it comes around the bend. I'm leaving all my worries and forget about my cares. Gonna wear them golden slippers when I climb the golden stairs. Waiting for my call to glory, where I know the good and true. There I learned to love my neighbor like he wanted me to do. I've wandered rather aimless through the wilderness of time, but I see that glory mountain that we mortals have to climb. I walk with heaven's angels in a land that knows no sin, when that glory gate swings open for his son to enter in.
Don't let trouble fool you and your sins will all be gone. Wait for the light to shine. Don't forget it's darkest just before the break of dawn. Wait for the light to shine. Wait for the light to shine. Wait for the light to shine. Keep these words before you as you walk the narrow line. Wait for the light to shine.
That the saints have traveled on, paved with all the tribulations of the martyrs that have gone. If you're grateful for their victory and for showing us the way, then give thanks for all your blessings. Get on your knees and pray.
Thank God for every flower and each tree. Thank God for all the mountains and the sea. Thank God for giving life to you and me. Wherever you may be, thank God.
Remember her name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word.
Is soaring to lower her standard. They watch every move that she made. Her teaching, but really they find no mistake.
For I want to be one, never fearing the face of my Savior's true love. When he cometh descending from heaven on the clouds as he writes in his word.
I am glad I have learned of her meekness.
I am proud that my name is in the book.
We'll be carried to our home up in heaven on the wings of the great speckled bird.
Commandments, they tell me what to do. The 12 disciples are my road sign, and Jesus will take me safely through. There'll be no detours in heaven, no rough roads along the way. I'm using my Bible.
Don't bounce and retire.
He will set your field on fire.
You have heard Jesus call.
And in death your soul must fall.
Now my friend,
if you desire,
you may join the heavenly choir. And rejoice with him, freedom every sin, when he sets this world on fire.
The story of the holy prophet
is stronger than the law of man.
Some of the prettiest of the old-time songs are gospel favorites, and some of the most requests that we get are for some of these sacred songs. Don and Red have one of the leaders right now. Won't you join the boys as they sing Whispering Hope?
Sure.
Sunday morning, and we'll all kneel down and pray. We'll pray to our Lord up in heaven to guide us safe home on our way.
Over in the lovely land, that sing of praise and glory shine. Over in the lovely land, just over in the lovely land, I'll join,
yes, join happy angel band.
Just over in the lovely land,
there's a mansion now empty, just waiting for me.
Starting off with the trio we think you'll enjoy, with Joe singing the lead, Earl the bass, and I'll try to do a bit of the tenors. Precious Memories.
Precious memories, unseen angel, sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. The Savior calling, His voice is soft and low, and it seems to me He's saying, your troubles will soon be o'er.
If I could only hear my mother pray again, if I could only hear her tender voices then, so glad I would be, 'twould mean so much to me, if I could hear my mother pray again. She used to pray that I on Jesus would rely.
Didn't they crucify my Lord?
Oh, didn't they crucify King Jesus, and He never said a harmful word. He only hung His head and died.
I'm listening to my radio station where the mighty host of heaven sing.
Turn your radio on.
If you only hear the song of Zion, come from the land of endless spring. Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
And listen to the music in the air.
Oh, this station's owned and operated by the soul of Jesus. Won't you listen in to station SAVED? If the road is dark and stormy and you cannot see a way, why not turn your dial to Jesus?
¶¶
is for blood, we mean to hold it high. C is for Christ, to save your soul from hell. D is for the devil, the one we know so well. E is for the enemy who tries to obsess. F is for the fountain, and to it you must get. G is for the gospel, we preach it very plain.
Some folks jump up and down all night in D-A and C, while others go to church to show their brand new H-A-T. And on their face they put great gobs of P-A-I-N-T, and then they'll have the brass to say they're S-A-V-E-D. It's G-L-O-R-I to know that I'm S-A-V-E-D. I'm H-A-P-P-Y because I'm F-R-E-E. I once was B-O-U-N-D with a change of S-I-N.
There's no disappointment in heaven, no weariness, sorrow, or pain. No hearts that are bleeding and broken, no song with a minor refrain.
Lord, I ask not for gold or silver, and no diamonds to call my own. Just give me thy touch of healing, I'm so weak and all alone. I trust that I'm not asking too much of thy heavenly wealth, when humbly, dear Lord, I pray thee, just give me back my health. Then off to dreamland the shut-in drifted. Yes, God heard what the shut-in said.
The night seemed so strangely peaceful. God heard what the shut-in said.